couple of those different notes, the runny nose, itchy, watery eyes, scratchy, so be you have a whole bunch of things on the table, and I know a lot of people just pop an allergy.
It's probably over the counter stuff.
It's not on the counter.
Yeah,
it's over the counter. And does it usually work for people to get prescriptions?
Well, it's a mild allergy, but certainly worth a try. And for many people, this is all you need. Now, some of them are sedating, so you have to read the box and decide, you know, do you want to go to sleep or do you want to be active during the day?
But if you get Benadryl from the season of medicine, you can get them out of the dropping.
I think the Zyrtec is still prescription.
Yeah,
so it's still prescription.
Right.
If you need a calendar of medicine, you need to talk to your doctor about prescription.
So what can we do? And if you really do have bad allergies, sometimes I get them even in my apartment. I keep thinking, like, what do we need in here? I don't want plants.
Right.
Medicare beneficiaries with diabetes. If you're a diabetic, you know how important it is to test your blood glucose. And these new alternate site no-code meters make it easier than ever. They require no coding when you change scripts and eliminate painful finger pricks. You can receive one of these new meters free. And if you're on medicine or have private insurance, your testing